this culture has been around.
Northern California families.
And I just kept thinking, just make it not real.
Caught in a growing epidemic.
Do you think your son knew how dangerous fentanyl was?
Tonight at 11, we investigate the newest drug hack you probably haven't heard of.
It'd be easy to mistake one of these for the real thing.
Absolutely, it would.
How it's turning teenage curiosity into a life or death decision.
Here's some kid from the suburbs, he died dead.
Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.